What's happening, y'all? This is Danny Oakley here, and welcome back to the Let's Play of Halo 1. In our last playthrough, we rescued Captain Keys from the Covenant command ship and made off with him, and now we're somewhere else. We need to find some sort of map room, I guess, to access something, some information about the Halo rings or some sort. Either way, we'll figure it all out in this one.
Let's go find the map ring that will show us the location of Halo's control center.
Thank you, Cortana. See? Cortana's always there for us. Telling us what we need to be doing and everything like that. Okay, whatever.
Cover fire!
I'll keep flying through. We don't have to fight up. We don't have to fight all of them. Covenant dropship.
There, in the quick wall. I'll bet the silent cartographer is somewhere inside that wall.
Come get some! Way to go!
Come on, right there. All right, y'all stay here. Surely y'all can defend y'allself. Oh God.
Up a real fight. The cartographer must be here. My analysis indicates that the map room should be at the bottom floor of this facility. Let's keep going inside.
Cool. Alright, y'all. God, I'm already low on ammo again. Jeez. They don't give me enough to start off with, that's for sure. Just gotta make my own. Is there anything in here I need to be concerned about, or... I don't feel like there should be anything in here. I remember finding one skull by accident, but that's about it. Alright, I'm gonna go on ahead and go on down here and see what we can find, so. Y'all hold the fort up here.
Don't let them lock the doors.
Hup, stuck. Damn it.
I underestimated the Covenant's understanding of Halo subsystems. They've locked the doors, and we don't have enough firepower to get through them.
Cortana to Keys.
God damn it.
Go ahead, Cortana. Have you found the control center?
Negative, Captain. Covenant have impeded our progress.
Are you kidding me right now?
Unless we can disable this installation security system.
I may be out of contact when we get there. Here are your orders. I want you to use any means necessary to force your way into the facility and find Halo's control center. We have to get to the center before the Covenant. And failure, people, is not an option.
Echo 419 to ground teams. I'll stay on station and keep an eye out for Covenant bogeys.
Second squad, ready to roll as soon as everybody's topside.
LZ looks secure, sir. Nothing moving.
Good luck, people. Keys out.
We need to find the security override to get this door open.
That's fine. Found it hilarious to be able to just take pot shots at his head and then just blow him up with a grenade. Now, I would assume that the override lever would be somewhere in this facility. Whoa! Ceiling. Alright. Might not be in this facility. We'll just have to go and look. Alright. Let's see here. I'll leave them sitting right there for, just to guard the entrance, I suppose. And we'll make our way this way and see what we find. If I need to, I'll go back and get, we'll definitely need the, we'll definitely need the Warhog to traverse that. So, I think everything will be fine as long as we don't get anybody coming. Oh, something tells me you're pissed at me killing your brothers. There you go. You don't have to be so pissed anymore. Okay. Down we go. Woohoo. Another Warhog.
It looks like there is a path into the interior of the island.
I wasn't expecting that.
We showed him. Oh yeah.
Okay. So. Oh, what the hell happened to you? Jeez. So, let me position this Warhog somewhere. Oh, like right here or something. Just right here, just to use as a, let's see how the turret looks. Yeah, that looks good, pointing straight up to the cliffside. So let's get back in this one and see if we can either traverse our way up, which I don't think we can. So let's see what happens if we could keep going along the beach side. Hello.
Entrance to the security substation, but it looks like we'll have to look for another way up.
Yeah, might have to traverse that mountain pass unless we just keep going. We'll keep going because Warhog's fast enough to be able to backtrack. Might not have to backtrack. Did we just circle? What the hell? We just basically circled an island of sorts. Alright, and up. Okay. I'm going to take this Warhog back over to the main guys over there so they can have a Warhog to drive around in or something like that. At least a minigun to keep themselves situated with. so shouldn't take me that long. Nice little, whoa, yep, climb over that, you hoss of a tank, you.
La Bamba! Ooh!
Alright, there y'all go. There's y'all a Warhog to play with. So a nice little beach stroll here. Let's see. Hell yeah. As coming back over here too, we managed to replenish our assault rifle ammo, which is good, because I definitely use that this assault rifle more than any gun in this game, so. And then you got Game Logic 101. Jumping always moves faster. Or jumping forward always makes you move faster. But, I have to figure out some way, because I looked on the Xbox store on my 360 to see if they have Halo 2. And as far as I can tell, there is no Halo 2 for the Xbox 360, but there is for Xbox One, which I thought was a little weird. You can point that machine gun somewhere else. So, I'll have to see about that, because I definitely want to continue the series and keep it as straight of a line as I can. I mean, that reminds me, I just... Hold on. The quickest reload is switching to another weapon. Anyway, as I was saying, it reminds me, I actually purchased a Xbox One the other day, so definitely start expecting some more newer up-to-date games, which is what I'm definitely excited for. I bought my Xbox One for a really great deal, so I'm really excited about that. Oh, hell, we got hunters. If I had a rocket launcher, I'd be able to take these damn things out easily, but as it sits. Oh God. Yep, they know I'm here. Damn it. Damn it! I can never judge too well with these grenades. What? What? Oh, I need to kill this thing before I use a terminal. Whoa. Holy hell! Wow. Damn, this Magnum's awesome. About to go on another acid trip, y'all, so hold on tight.
Entropy. It has now been 3,000 years since my last contact with any of the other caretakers of the Halo Array. Despite clear communications protocol, my fellow monitors have either chosen to ignore, or more likely, have lost the ability to engage in our scheduled updates. The continued lapse of the domain means that we are stuck with achingly slow wormhole superluminal communications.
AKA shitty Wi-Fi.
Prior to this total communication shutdown, the only messages I received in the preceding 4,573 years were incomplete and quite perplexing transmissions from Installation 05. I suspected that Monitor 2401 Penitent Tangent was not functioning correctly for some time before his messages ceased. I have locked my concerns about his ability to perform his duties. At this point, however, I'm not sure who I file logs for. 2401 may be destined for madness. There are fail-safes for this, I know. I hope they work. I will continue to visit the projection systems at the assigned dates. Perhaps the other monitors are dealing with interfering galactic phenomena or unexpected system failures. 3,000 years of system failures. Indeed. In the meantime, I have exhausted all scheduled research activities assigned by the Council. Once those experiments were complete, I shut down all Sentinel function and put myself into a state of significant hibernation to measure performance of the installation with negligible upkeep. After 150 years with no noticeable impact upon installation systems or integrity, even in hibernation, I became bored. This was quite troubling, as I was led to believe I was not capable of such a state. This was one of the gifts I was promised, an end to strife. I am aware of the dangers of a system such as myself losing operational focus. Quite troubling. I wonder if my fellow monitors are experiencing similar states, or if this is because of my particular path to this installation. For amusement, I have begun a series of experiments involving the evacuation of all matter from contained sections of my installation.
Whoa, what?
By measuring the geologic effects of exposure to the vacuum of space, and the eventual biological recovery of these sections, I anticipate getting valuable insight into emergency response scenarios in case of
sentient proximity warning.
What? Oh! Shit! That was, interesting to say the least. Yeah, that was very interesting to say the least. You kind of almost have to feel sorry for the little robot. I mean, you would think that robots wouldn't be able to feel anything. Oh, okay, yeah, those are jackals. You would think that the robots would be able to feel any sort of emotions, or whatever. But I mean, even if you're a robot or something over almost 4,500 plus years. God, what a shot. Has to do something to your psyche. Or at least your functionings. I don't know. I think that extended amount of time doing the same thing over and over and over again. Oh! Thanks for standing on my grenade. Would just drive anything insane. This is one of the few games where your pistol is actually extremely useful, so it's good to see something like that. Can we go in this way, or do we have to? No. So let's go this way. Circular pattern. Excuse me, pardon me. Load up. Okay. Alright, so we found a... That's cool. Something. Have an extra layer over our shield. So... Alright. So now we gotta make our way. Damn it, hunters again. This pistol might be overpowered if it's taking down hunters. What? Whoa. God, no grenades. God. Up. Whoa! There we go. That'll do something, I suppose. Alright, let's continue on. Alright. Still got a significant amount of ammo for the assault rifle, so...
Use the holo panel to shut down the security system.
Alright.
Good. Ugh. That should open the door that leads into the main shaft.
He shouldn't still be alive. Just saying. I blew his ass up. Alright. We're going to go ahead and end the episode here. We're going to be... In the next episode, we should be making our way back over there. Where I hope that the... hope that he's still dead after I blow him up with a grenade. But if not, then I can blow him up again. Would be no problem at all. Alright, but that's going to be it. So thank y'all so much for coming out to watch this video. Hope y'all enjoyed it. If y'all did, smash that like button, let me know what you thought of the video, and subscribe for more great content. Thank y'all so much for y'all's time, and we'll see y'all in the next round.